see Linda Law videos, inverse of a logarithmic function, and we have trying to find the inverse of y equals the quantity 1/5 to the x power minus 2, whole thing quantified to the 1/2 power. So let's work our way from the outside, I guess. So this is what I'm noticing first, is this 1/2 here. So to get rid of that, I'm going to square this, right? Gonna, oh, you know what? Somebody called me. I should switch x and y first, shouldn't I?
Yeah.
So let's switch x and y first. So I'm going to have y here, x here. Is that okay? Mm-hmm. Now we'll try to get rid of this 1/2 and get rid of the 1/2 by squaring the whole thing, right? So I'm going to square this whole thing, right? I'm going to square this side. So we have x squared equals the quantity 1/5 to the y minus 2, right? And all that stuff is gone, isn't it? So it actually is going to clean up pretty nice now, I think. So actually we can get rid of these parentheses, right? I'm going to add 2 to both sides, is that okay? Mm-hmm. So we get x squared plus 2 equals 1/5 to the y power. Is that right? Now what? Right, what are we going to do here? I'm going to take log of 1/5 to both sides, aren't we?
Okay.
X squared plus 2 equals log 1/5 of 1/5 to the y, right? See it? See how this cancels? This log base 1/5 and the 1/5 cancel, right? So we get y equals log base 1/5 of x squared plus 2. Is that all right?
Mm-hmm.
That's beautiful.